marshmallows. Today, I'm going to play with textures.
To create the texture, I'll use this brush.